ankle will not be 100% for Jayden Daniels till the spring football. What a play.